spent the last few hours slowly taking this apart. I have most of the components pulled out already, including the this broiler crock pot and the top is already off, and the backing and all the. So I basically stripped it down so I can get in there, get all this gnarly rust out. Just, yeah. Keep on going.